Now, very important element, how to grip, how to change grip to the shuttlecock, how to change grip after main shuttlecock. Okay, first of all, when you are waiting, grip like that. Okay, watch. Okay, I will show you without racket. Wait. That's ready grip. Ready grip. Ready grip. Back in there, change grip. Ready? Ready? Change grip. You must cock. So shuttle goes horizontally. If you do that without cock, you will hit it down. When you change grip, cock the wrist. So it goes flat, safe.